Psalm 125. Those who trust in the Lord are as secure as Mount Zion. They will not be defeated, but will endure forever. Just as the mountains surround and protect Jerusalem, so the Lord surrounds and protects his people, both now and forever. Let us pray. Almighty God, our Father, to whom we come, to whom our spirits return, you have been our dwelling place in all generations. You are our refuge and strength, a very present help in trouble. Grant us your blessing in this hour, and enable us to put our trust in you, that our spirits may grow calm, and our hearts be comforted. Lift our eyes beyond the shadows of earth. Help us to see the light of eternity. So may we find grace and strength for this and every time we need. Through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen.
Fire. Ready. Aim. Fire.